the longer they keep squeezing the money supply, the deeper the recession will be and the longer it will last. They've got everything wrong, basically. Remember inflation? They said that was a transitory thing, a temporary thing.
Yeah.
Well, now, what are they saying? Now they're saying it's a permanent thing.